The explosion took place at the Yanhu Market in Xi'an when many residents were having breakfast or buying vegetables, South China Morning Post reported. At least 11 people were killed and 37 others seriously injured in a huge gas explosion in central China's Hubei province on Sunday, official media reported. The blast took place at about 6:30 a.m. local time in the Jiangwang district of Xi'an city. Media reports said a market in the district was hard hit. 11 people were killed and 37 others injured in the explosion, which has destroyed several buildings, state-run CGTN TV reported. Hong Kong-based South China Morning Post reported that the explosion took place at the Yanhu Market in Xi'an when many residents were having breakfast or buying vegetables in the market. The city's municipal office initially said many people were trapped after the incident. Images and video footages circulating on social media platform Weibo showed rescue workers working through the wreckage of flattened houses. Responders to the early Sunday morning blast in the Hubei province city of Xi'an sent more than 150 people to hospital, according to a statement on the city's official social media channel. State broadcaster CCTV showed footage of buildings with charred walls and shattered windows. Rescuers are seen raking through the debris with shovels and gloved hands. People can be seen walking in a rubble-strewn street between damaged buildings. The statement said rescue efforts were continuing but gave no word on the cause of the explosion. Images showed rescuers climbing over broken concrete slabs to reach those trapped inside. The cause of the accident is under investigation. Hospitals in Xi'an are asking residents to donate blood, as the injured are still under emergency treatment, CCTV said. The Ministry of Emergency Management has also sent a team to assist with the rescue operation. Industrial accidents are common in China due to weak safety standards and corruption among officials tasked with enforcing them. The blast came a day after 8 people were killed and 3 others injured when toxic methyl formate leaked from a chemical handling facility in the southwestern city of Guiyang. The blast appeared similar to one that occurred in the northeastern port of Qingdao in 2013, in which 55 people were killed when underground pipelines ripped open following a leak. The Xi'an explosion came a day after 8 people died and 3 others were injured when toxic methyl formate leaked from a vehicle at a chemical handling facility in the southwestern city of Guiyang. Frequent deadly accidents are usually traced to weak adherence to safety standards, poor maintenance and corruption among enforcement bodies. Those responsible are often handed harsh punishments, but high demand and the desire for profits often trump such concerns. Among the worst accidents was a massive 2015 explosion at a chemical warehouse in the port city of Tianjin that killed 173 people, most of them firefighters and police officers. The blast was blamed on illegal construction and unsafe storage of volatile materials.